do have two different groups, so bear with us as we switch between the groups. We actually have three presentations, and you'll see a couple of us trying to stay out of the way as much as possible. And some things that we may not have practiced, if the kids can come up with some original things, make sure you have the camera ready, because they'll never duplicate it again.
Thank you. He's over from the right. He's glad he's little this winter, right?
I Thank God Club presents our second skit entitled The Best Gift of All by Mary Smith. The setting is a road that leads to Bethlehem. It is the first Christmas day and the children are carrying special gifts to be given to the Christ child. Listen to the children and let's learn a special lesson in giving gifts from our hearts.
Thank you. the others of you, and at this Christmas time, we just wanted to show you how much we love and appreciate you, and we've got a little gift for you.
Well, thank you. What's that? Listen to this. John says, if there's any money, I'd get it. Just a Christmas card, right, John? For shopping? No. It says, Christ our Lord was born on earth on that first Christmas day. Born to speak God's holy word, to show his loving way. Christ our Lord was born on earth to do his Father's will. And in each heart that follows and believes, he lives that here still. Home by Karen Reagan. It says, May God be ever near to you, and may his love impart the holy peace of Christmas time to dwell within your heart. Then may he grant you happiness and joy along your way, and may his blessed love be yours today and every day. Merry Christmas. You've all signed it, you've all seen it, you probably have all read it beforehand, but I had to read it so my kids could hear it. You've already seen it. You wrote your name in there? There it is right there. It says John. No, that's John Fuller. Well, we want to say thank you for the Christmas gift, and we will use it. Well, I assure you, and I believe that God is going to bless us more and more as a family, as a church family, as we allow his love to grow over each one of us.
Being great with child, and so it was, if all shall be to all people. For unto you is born this day in the city of David a Savior, which is Christ the Lord. And this shall be a sign unto you, ye shall find the babe wrapped in swaddling clothes, lying in a manger. And suddenly, there was with the angel a multitude of the heavenly host praising God and saying, Glory to God in the highest, and on earth peace, goodwill toward men. And it came to pass as the angels departed away from the shepherds said one to another, Let us now go even unto Bethlehem and see this thing which has come to pass, which the Lord hath made known unto us.
Thank you.
also came wise men from the east to Jerusalem, saying, Where is he that is born King of the Jews? For we have seen his star in the east, and are come to worship him. When Herod the king had heard these things, he was troubled, and all of Jerusalem with him. And when he had gathered all the chief priests and scribes and the people together, he demanded of them where Christ should be born. And they said unto him, In Bethlehem of Judea, for this it is written by the prophet. And thou, Bethlehem, in the land of Judah, art not the least among the princes of Judah, for out of thee shall come a governor that shall rule my people Israel. Then Herod, when he had privily called the wise men, inquired of them diligently what time the star appeared. And he sent them to Bethlehem and said, Go and search diligently for the young child, and when ye have found him, bring me word again, that I may come and worship him also. When they had heard the king, they departed. And lo, the star which they saw in the east went before them, till it came and stood over where the young child was. Thank you. young preacher just a second as we get ready to conclude the service. Okay, quickly.